right. Hello, my name's Jonathan. This right here is Daisy. She is a 6-month-old Golden Doodle, interested in everything, as you can see. Her owners have brought her into training in order to help her out with some things. They want her to be able to do commands. They want to be able to walk with her on a leash. They're seeing a little bit of resource guarding with toys and other dogs. And they definitely want her to be less enthusiastic and jumping on people when she is meeting new friends and old friends. And we're going to work on all of that with her. But right now, let's go ahead and see what she knows. Daisy, come. Daisy, come. Daisy, come. You're good. Sit.
Oh, good sit. Look at you. Very good sit. Let's see.
Daisy, down. Oh. Sit. Sit.
Oh, good sit.
Down. Down. No. Right. Heel.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Heel.
Very nice.
Heel.
Oh. It's over there.
Ah, I see. Well, she does no sit, which is great to see. We will work on those other commands, and I'm excited to see what happens. Let's go. Come on.
Hey, good girl.
Daisy. I brought her in when she was about 6 months. She was a puppy. She, you know, pulled a lot, didn't really listen, didn't have like a firm foundation kind of stuff. So I was excited for this training, and now that I've kind of gotten her back after these 2 weeks, she's a totally different dog. I mean, she's just sitting here. She, over the videos, I kind of watched her as she like progressed through everything, all her problems. And that was super great to see. I was explaining to everything what was happening, and how it was dealt with and whatnot. And I mean, she was walking off leash in like a super busy kind of area. And yeah, I didn't expect that at all, honestly, from her, especially in 2 weeks. So I'm really proud of that. And I'm very happy I chose off-leash canine for her training. So yeah, she's a great dog now. She's doing good. Yes.